Now what the heck, while I'm doing this, I'm gonna go ahead. I'd already cleaned my block plane sole, as you had seen before, but I hadn't trued the sides or cleaned them up, so I'm just gonna get them cleaned up too while I have this. Could it be that after 20 something years that I've worn by holding this, that I've worn these down to where they're not grinding flat anymore? I think that's what it is. So I'm not gonna try to grind these marks out, but that's what it's gotta be at, because this is how I hold it. I hold it exactly like this with my big fat thumb right here and my index finger right here. And so that has to be what's happened. Wow, that's depressing. And while I'm at it, I'm gonna just go ahead and clean the sole of my Stanley number 80 also. It deserves it. This probably takes more abuse than all of them put together. Very nice.